Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. My name is John, and my job is to get you swinging that club like a pro in as little time as possible. Let's crack into it. To begin your swing, pull back on the swing stick. That's the stuff. After each shot, you will get feedback as to how accurate your shot was in the bottom right-hand corner. In the middle of that circle, there's a white stripe, and that is your swing plane. That's what we're looking for. And you're also going to receive feedback on your swing timing, and that's the meter that kind of wraps around the top of your swing accuracy indicator. Your backswing timing refers to the... Nice work. Congratulations. In this lesson, we're going to talk about one of the most important skills you can have at your disposal, and that is putting. Well, this is where we part ways, my young Padawan. All that's left for you is to choose a difficulty level and then customize your golfer in the My Player menu if you want. Have fun, and I'll see you out there on the links. We'll be right back.
2K Sports and the Korn Ferry Tour are proud to bring you this year's Q School Final. It's time to get underway, so let's get into the coverage of this exciting event. Luke Elvey here alongside Rich Beam. And Rich, what's it like to compete in this nerve-wracking affair?
Luke, all the players in this field want one thing and one thing only, and that is their Korn Ferry Tour card. It's a massive accomplishment. Let's see how this all shakes out. The top 50 on the leaderboard will get their card.
Can't wait to see what unfolds. I'd be booking in for some lessons if I was swinging it like that. That's a putrid lie. Can he get out of here?
I'm not seeing a whole lot of ball in the sand here, guys. Let's see how they deal with this one.
Safe on the surface, maybe it's time to hole a long-range bomb. This one's for birdie. Terrific roll. It even had a chance. And they'll walk away with a par on this one. Starting the round at even par. You've arrived at a par five. This looks to be a fairway seeker to me. Second shot on the second. And here we are with the third shot. And this putt is for a big four on the scorecard. Looks like they just forgot to hit it, Rich. 5 feet coming up to the cup. Oh, wonderful effort. Confirms the par. And with that, he'll stay right there at even par.
Unfortunately, backing up slowly but surely on that leaderboard, Luke.
Teeing off here at the third hole. Oh, terrific approach, and a chance for birdie here at the third. Good looking putt. A well hold, he'll take the birdie. Currently one under for the round.
Always like to see your name moving up the leaderboard. Never a bad thing.
You've arrived at a par four. Well, there's no doubt they'd have some positive vibes coming off that birdie. Let's see if they can keep it rolling. Well struck. This drive's heading for the fairway in my eyes.
Luke, that did not end up where you said it was going to. It's in the rough.
Going with the 5-wood. This one might just sneak off the fairway. That was never really a comfortable shot for them, was it?
Yeah, it took a bit too much club on that one.
Putting for par. It's got a chance. Ooh, right by the hole. This one's for bogey. Hang on, this looks pretty handy. Well, at least it wasn't a double. Now three strokes back after that hole. It's time to step onto the tee here at the fifth. And from the bunker here. Well, it's a chance still to get up and down if they can hold a monster. Setting up here with a very long putt. Okay, steady now. Just 3 feet to the cup. Yeah, well hold. Let's move on to the next. Nicely played. Moving on up the leaderboard now after that hole. And now teeing off on this par four hole. Even for the day, trying to break into the top 10. Going with the hybrid. A quality shot that. And this putt to move into a tie for fourth place. If it's up, it could be in. And there it is. And that will take him to one under. Our current leader is enjoying a one-shot lead. Teeing off here at the seventh. Well, I like the look of the line here. This should find the fairway. Second shot here on the seventh. getting ready to play their third. Two strokes off the lead. Lining up the birdie putt here. The putt drops, and that's back-to-back birdies.
Two in a row there, Luke, getting their groove on.
He's currently tied for third.
And after that good play, moving up the leaderboard.
Coming off the birdie, they'll be proud of themselves, a chance to keep it rolling. That's heading for the fairway. Second shot here on the eighth. Nicely done. And this putt to move into a tie for first place. Nice one. Fourth birdie of the day. And that will take him to 3 under. He's currently in a share of top spot.
Moving up the leaderboard. I like it.
We have a par three on this one. Opting for the 5-wood. That's well played. Anything on the green from there was fine. Trying to get it to 4 under with this putt. Hey, nice looking line. Oh, gee, that line was looking good, wasn't it? Pretty straightforward 4-footer coming up here. Good stroke. That's well held. And as we head over to the 10th hole, Rich, this player will enter their final 9 holes of Q School. How will they be feeling?
Well, right now they should be pleased. They're playing awfully well. They've put themselves in good position to get their Korn Ferry Tour card. But let's face it, 9 holes left. Pressure packed, to say the least.
Absolutely flushed. Second shot here at the 10th. This one's going right at the pin here. Oh, well played. Lovely shot.
Yes, gotta think that's a certain birdie from there.
Look at him just surging ahead at the top of the leaderboard. And that will take him to 4 under. Still in the lead now after that hole.
Oh, and they increase their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play?
Teeing off here at the 11th. Well, let's see how this shot goes from the fairway bunker. Nah, that's not the shot they wanted. John, you're down there. How's this ball lying?
Well, it's in the first cut and it's deep down in there, guys. Let's see what happens.
Going with the 9-iron, I think. Needs this one to kick right. Fairways and greens. Easy game, isn't it?
Well, the practice is paying off here, Luke. This player is relentless.
This is a good chance. That was a gallant attempt. If you can make this one, it's for par. And well hold. Let's move on. Leading by a couple after that hole. We've arrived at a par 4 hole. This one's looking good off the tee. That should find the short stuff. From around 170 yards here. Going with the 6-iron here. This looks to be heading to the green. Wow, what a shot. Well, that's beautifully judged.
Luke, nothing gets past you. Yes, this kid is a stud.
11 feet to the cup.
Short game has been absolutely fantastic today.
This one's tracking. And that putt will give them birdie number six on the day. And that will take him to five under. He's currently sitting in first place. Teeing off here on the 13th hole. Ooh, sometimes you need a hacksaw to get out of this rough. Going with the 5-iron here. Well, it's fair to say that that approach didn't hit the mark.
Not easy to find the green coming out of the rough.
Went down. Oh, a lovely opportunity to save par here. It's half a chance of being holed, this one. Good putt that. And staying right where they were in today's rankings after that. It's time to tee off here at the 14th hole. Well, this one's right at the pin. That's a shame. Had a chance to hit the green, but couldn't quite get there.
Lots of greens in regulation today for this player, Luke. This is a surprise missing this one.
And he needs this to save par. This one has eyes for the hole. It was on a good line. And this one will be for bogey. And after that hole, this is how the leaderboard looks right now. Our current leader is enjoying a two-stroke lead. You've arrived at a par four. Step up to the tee and own it. Well, that should find the bunker. Time to play from the bunker. And that shot back in the fairway. And here we are with the third shot. Three feet to go here to the hole. This one's looking good. And the putt drops, now at four under, heading down the stretch.
Just a small sliver of a lead. This could go any different direction down the stretch.
and maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that.
Three holes remaining, folks. Hang on to your hats. This is going to be a wild and woolly finish.
Here we find ourselves on the tee of a par four. Well, Rich, that's a shot they'd like to have back again for sure. Yeah, this lies pretty deep here. Well, that was fantastic. What a shot from the leader. Trying to get to five under with this putt. It's on a great line. Oh, he's up, Tiger. Par putt coming up here. Hey, that's a chance. And down she goes. Currently four under for the round.
Two holes to go, Luke. I know who I like.
Threes are always fun. See if you can knock it close. Looks like they've got the five wood. That one just missed the hole.
Nicely done.
What an opportunity to make a birdie. Go on, get in the hole. And mark it down. That's birdie number seven on the scorecard. And with that, he'll move to five under par. Our leader is a couple of shots up at this stage. And now this player tees off their final hole of the event with the lead. That's a touch of the Freddie Couples rhythm right there. Second shot here at the 18th. Not sure if this one will stay on the short grass. Getting ready to play their third. Well, that's right out of the top draw. A great shot from our leader. This is always a good moment. A putt to win the tournament. Ooh, nice line.
What an effort that is, winning Q School, and what's a pressure pack to win.
Yes, hats off, but listen, it really doesn't matter, Luke. You finish first or you finish 25th, you still get your tour card. You still have an amazing opportunity next year. Yes, winning it does get you into a few more events at the beginning of the year, but you better play your way into the next part of the year because of the reshuffle. Hats off to the winner, but hats off to all the players getting through.
Well, on behalf of myself, Rich Beam, and all the hardworking folks at HB Studios, thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.